And make sure you guys bundle up. It's a chilly start, but it's going to be warming up throughout the day, closer to normal. High temperatures in the 60s, low temperatures still way below normal. And I'll be tracking our next best chance of precipitation perhaps later this week.